My name is René Richter, and I'm a research scientist at Technische Universität Dresden. The focus of my work is the research and development of intelligent insulin injection devices.
My name is Thomas Wuttke. I'm the founder and CEO of diaphyt MedTech. At diaphyt, we develop smart devices and AI software to automate diabetes therapy.
Over the last year, our team has developed a device that can calculate the optimal amount of insulin at any time.
Our smart insulin pen gives insulin pen users the same convenience as insulin pump users at much lower costs. Diaphyt offers novel technology to enter an underserved but rapidly growing market of CGM and insulin pen users.
We are developing novel digital devices that are capable of transforming diabetes therapy. For example, we use artificial intelligence to calculate insulin needs of diabetics. To do so, the diabetic uses an easy-to-use smartphone app.
After just 10 days, the app has learned the individual demand and calculates the optimal insulin dosage. It is used in combination with insulin pens and CGMs and significantly improves the quality of life of diabetics. It also prevents hypoglycemia and hypoglycemia.
We're looking for research partners and investors to enter the US market.
Currently, we have started to develop a smart insulin pen and a novel biosensor for type 2 diabetes. We are also looking for partners for clinical trials.